Hi guys, I'm Fabio Davenia, detailer from Mafra, and today in this video I'm going to explain to you how to set up and have the right functioning of the Vobo Air. As we all know, our Vobo Air operates with compressed air, and here we are at the first duct. This must be adjusted here into the regulator by preferring an airflow of more than 3 bar. Then we have this float. Here's where we perform the float of the product. And as the third step, we have the float regulator. With this, I can increase or decrease the float of the product. How to set it up for an excellent functioning? Let's start with the air connector. If you don't have an air regulator upstream, you can adjust it by using the pressure regulator. Then I'll take the bottle and I'll pour 100 milliliters of product. After pouring 100 milliliters of product, useful to make a medium-sized car safe, we'll insert the float, open the compressed air, and then adjust the float. Note that 100 milliliters of product should be dispensed in more than 3 minutes. In this way, we'll have an excellent product micronization without wetting the surface. I've previously set up my Vobo Air. Now I'll show you how the correct supply is. As you can see, I've only opened the compressed air. The setup can be performed also with tap water. Now I'll take a classic Kleenex and I'll put it half a meter from the Vobo Air. You see, it's not wet. So guys, to sum it up, what is important? The air inlet pressure. Therefore, it should have a pressure of more than 3 bar. Then I'll check the tap that regulates the float of the product. As we saw before, I'll generally use 100 milliliters for a medium-sized car. These 100 milliliters should be dispensed in more than 3 minutes. After this setup, the final test is to put a Kleenex or a tissue half a meter from the Vobo Air and check that it does not get wet. After being set up, the Vobo Air is ready to be used. It's very important to set it up when it is first used so that it is ready for the next uses. All right, I hope you found this video helpful to set up your Vobo Air. That's all for today. See you next time. Bye.